So I'm having an extremely interesting experience. I'm listening to you, and every few minutes I'm indoors. It's not raining indoors here. Water drips on me. And it's never happened before. And I'm, do you have an idea what could be happening? This is so weird.
Yes, I do. Allie, it's your higher self cleansing whatever needs to be cleansed. Everybody will experience the energy. Remember, I did say I'm going to do something I have rarely done, but I feel so kindred with you and your audience that I not only spoke the words, I said I'm going to transmit the energy that I received. And you're such an empath. You are feeling what I felt. Because what I didn't say is after I heard those words, then the rain started opening up. And I not only had the light cleanse of my cellular structure, then the water. And water became, and to this day, is my piece of nature that just melts away stress. And everybody could access it. And it's got a power of transmutation in those ions that go beyond belief.
Okay, that's what, okay.
I know.
Because they're real water drops, I'm not imagining.
No, because Alan, you're such a high being. You're already high. You're already there. This won't happen to somebody who's closed, because the other riddle I used to love opening with was one of my teachers, Muktananda, who said, what works best between the mind and a parachute? What's the similarities between the mind and a parachute?
They only work when they're open.
You got it. They work best when open.